Hello, everybody, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens Let's Play. And one thing is that you might notice, I'm just going to say right now, this is not as we were when we left off. We actually didn't save, so I had to do a bit of what we did in the last episode again, which is a bit annoying. But we're good, we're good. You can actually break up. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. What was that? I don't know what that was. Ah! But yeah, I do like this game. And I actually chose a different thing for the do you remember that thing we rode on and we had to get the guy off it? You probably have no idea what I'm talking about, but I chose a different thing for that, so yeah. Okay. What just happened? Why? Attack it? Do we I see. So in the last episode I remember I said she must throw her thing at stuff. And yeah, she swung in the force? She is. But no, sorry, she's not. Okay, what? I love this music though. Yes, I love it. Go here. Okay. What is that?
I told you I'd be back.
I love how she says stuff like that.
I'm gonna need your help again, okay? Hop on and use this.
That's what I love about Rey. She's sort of I don't know, but for some reason I like Rey because of she says stuff. I think she said I'm okay, guys. So yeah, as you can see, I've done it, and I just spent a lot I've just spent a really long time just trying stuff for that stupid thing. And then I looked at another video, and then I realized that it was actually a weird glitch that you get in games like this, because there's often glitches in games like this where you're not exactly you just have to restart the level, because the thing is, that I just did some,
You should be able to get to an astromech access panel from up there.
Use
it to find me a way up there.
I just did everything I could with that stupid little thing. And then restarted, and it worked.
Yes, that's it!
I don't even know, I don't even know why, I'm sorry I couldn't record it, because basically the reason I couldn't record it is because the reason that I couldn't record it was because my mum and sister actually, strangely, were here, and then they were kind of helping me. And
the pedos pick these things clean.
But yeah,
I won't be long. Don't worry, I know these ships like the back of my hand.
But yeah, the thing is that they were helping, and they were kind of talking a lot. And sorry if you're hearing this, but yeah, they were kind of talking a lot, and I couldn't basically I couldn't exactly do it, so yeah. Basically, long story short, a lot of strange and crazy stuff happened. And it was a glitch, I fixed it. I don't know what happened. If the same thing happens to you, just try resetting and hopefully that works. I'd really hate to see it not work. But yeah, if you ever get stuck like that, But yeah, if you ever get stuck like that again,
I can't use that until I get the little guy up here.
Yeah, this is my nemesis. But yeah, if the same thing happens to you that happened to me, just try restarting, and it should work for you. And the reason I say should is because I literally don't know how it happened. I don't know how to get it to happen again. Obviously, I don't want to, but like, obviously, I don't want it to happen again. But like, I wouldn't know how to make it happen again. I don't know how it happened. But luckily, it's fixed, and hopefully, we won't have anything like that again. Because I have a feeling, like, I don't know what.
You're welcome.
Wait, I might know how it happened. I might have switched out. This is all making no sense, unless you actually see what happened. Why it worked. Okay. So look right here. So one of these things, hop on. Do this. I don't know what happened. I reckon I switched out. I switch out a lot, but yeah. This is what I reckon happened, right? So I switched out.
The exit's shut. Do you think you can open
it? But then some weird glitch made it not trigger again or something. I don't know. Wait. Yeah, I don't know what happened. It's just for some reason it glitched. It glitched out, but so happy to be get back up. Very bright. Okay. That's like a light. Two lights sort of stuck together or something. But yeah, again, so happy to be back. So happy to be back with you guys. And yeah, if anything like that happens to you, just try resetting. Look, just try restarting. Or just quitting and coming back. Whatever way you want to do it.
Classified, really. Me too, Bixie.
The outpost is that way. Stay off Kelvin Ridge. Keep away from the sinking fields in the north, you'll drown in sand.
And it may work.
Follow me. Town is that way. In the morning, you go.
The face pop. Facepalm for the win. Okay. But yeah, I just don't know what happened last time. Escape from the But yeah, I just don't know what happened. The thing is, right? I had to restart, but then it just worked. I don't know. A scavenger. Okay, first order engineer. Pilot. C-3PO. General. Escape from the funnel, nice. New level discovery. But yeah, I have no idea what happened, but for some reason it just wouldn't work. But when I tried again, it happened. And I was like trying to convince my mom it was a glitch. And yeah.
Come on, the main settlement's not far.
But yeah, I just have no idea what happened last time. But it seems like it was... Okay, what? But yeah, I have no idea what happened last time. But it was pretty bad because... Okay, wait, can we actually part... No. X. Oh, wait, what? Okay, we're gonna turn that off. Okay, wait. I just have no idea what happened last time. For some reason, it just wouldn't work. Okay, we don't want to do that. We don't want to replay that nightmare. But yeah, for some reason it didn't work, and then it worked then. Really weird stuff. But let's actually focus on what's going on and go over here.
Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it.
Okay. Vehicles. Oh, okay. Can we purchase this? I know that, like, what was that noise? Yeah, it reminds me of in Lego Dimensions. You remember that, like, well, not infamous for most people, but for me, infamous conveyor belt or whatever, like the section of the Batmobile tutorial. That is infamous. And like where you build the Batmobile, oh, terrible memories.
Hold on, somehow.
Oh my gosh, I'm shooting people. This is...
Oh, hey, stop! New force field, kid. We put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
Well, you know, don't mock me, because I am going to get past that force field. I am going to get past. Like, I'm very content, and I am gonna get popped.
Thanks.
Oh, no, I changed my mind. I don't want to see you try. Stop it.
That guy looks like Greedo. And yeah, don't mock me, dude, because I will get past.
I'll see if I can pull down the overrides.
I will get past.
I might have to do a little rebuilding.
A little rebuilding. We're gonna have to do some rebuild. What? Agile. Yes, I know. Wait. What? Oh! I see what's going on.
Can you zap that, BBA?
But yeah, I just have no idea what happened.
I am definitely gonna get fired because of this. I really gotta stop baiting everyone who comes to the gate. It's probably half the reason we keep getting raided. I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Okay. Continue so yeah. Okay. Shout. Ninja outpost. What? Skip. Oh my. Ice cream for the win. Ice cream? Ice cream for the win.
What you brought me today is worth One quarter portion.
Last week there were a half portion each.
The droid.
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get.
I love how it's like food. Because like she uses it to get food. If you know what I mean, then yeah, but oh, is this is the bit where or is it?
Stop!
Oh my gosh.
The jacket. This droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it? It belongs to his master.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. Right? He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed. Poe didn't make it.
So you're with the resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
With the resistance, yeah. I am with the resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker and everyone's after it.
Hey.
Come on.
Oh no. Okay. So it looks like he's playing as Rey.
Oh! I hate stormtroopers.
Does she hate stormtroopers, does she say? Whoa, that was me. Okay. Sorry, I see you. When's she gonna get a lightsaber? Just saying. Whoa. I don't get. By the way, this is why you're playing around, but in Disney Infinity 3.0, when I had that Kylo Ren boss battle, I actually finished him with Boba Fett.
I'll find a way to you.
Yeah.
Our camping gear.
Okay. Whoa. Yeah, I actually finished that guy with Boba Fett. Really funny. And yeah, talking of new Star Wars, I actually saw it again with my mum. I know I might have already told you this, but I saw it again with my mum. And I much liked it. Like, what do you mean I much liked it? I liked it a lot more than I did when I saw it before, because, like, honestly, the thing is, it's too intense for me to see in the movie theater. What? We can only build. What is. I do want to see what this thing is. Oh, it's a turret. What? Okay, that's Poe. I mean, no, that was a Finn. No, that thing, whatever that is. I just wanna see.
I'll need to get access to the cockpit.
Is it just a massive, like, thing that I just blew up? Wait, can we build? No. No, I wanna build that thing! BB-8. Your thing. Okay. So yeah, I just don't know what happened to Vox. Like, I'm always scared. I'm always scared now that one of those things is gonna mess up.
How did you get access code for an Imperial ship?
Okay. Let's do it. Right. Yeah. Something for things call me a noob for not knowing. Okay.
Over that way.
Was that just all we said? What is that thing? We've got coming in, guys. Did I just break my thing? Okay, you're right. What? Oh! It's a training droid. That's a training droid from Star Wars 1. Okay. Let's go and, wait, are you just... Yes! Oh, no. Wait, are those just different ways to fight the stormtroopers? Okay. So, that was... Oh, gosh, so many studs. Okay. Okay, and yeah, sorry about the length of the video I uploaded. I was probably doing the extra bit, and just because three boss fights, a super long cutscene, and an extra bit. And yeah, I'm really sorry about how I was like, I'll see you at the dock. I kind of forgot there is an extra bit. I don't know if I really said that, but I just apologize. I love apologizing, which is not weird at all. Everyone loves apologizing. So, like, that actually. Oh. Huh. Super agile.
I'll find a way up for you, Finn.
Alright. What is wrong with you, babe? Wait. Someone don't want to shop for me. Wait, do we need to like... What if this leaves? There.
What?
Oh! Heh. I told you I was blind. Or I probably didn't actually. But I am always blind anyway. I don't know what it is. For some reason it's just like a thing. That I'm just always blind in this. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, for some reason it's always just be a thing that I'm always blind in this. Like, okay. I don't know what it is, but for some reason.
See if you can get that conveyor belt moving, Finn.
Okay. That was a bit intense. What is that? Okay. Oh my gosh! I'm yawning. Oh my gosh, the sombrero hat! Do I get an achievement for killing? No. I wish I got an achievement for killing that guy. That'd been amazing. Oh no, I'm one of these again. I'm always scared. But look, I'm just like, it's no matter. I don't know what happened last. Okay.
Anything over yourself?
Alright. Let's do this. Wait. Oh, I see. We are actually okay. I'm a bit tired now of that thing. Okay. I wish I wish that we could like we probably are I know it yeah but what I was saying we are obviously going to be able to get the lightsaber. Alright.
Yes, I'll find you a way.
Oh. Oh, can we like get all of those things? What? There. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. It's gonna break everything. That's like that bit from the movie where like Finn's like, I need water, and then like drinks that thing. Yeah.
I'd rather fight stormtroopers than those things.
That was gross. Okay. Wait. Can we need that for, okay. Oh my gosh, the game lagged. Crazy. I know they can be broken by there. Oh, that's embarrassing. See, I'm always blinding these things. Alright. Maybe that's what happened. I didn't see it. No, that can't have been it because...
Does he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close.
Who's gonna ride him? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Eeny, meeny, miny. Catch a tiger by the tail. Eeny, shed a god of no. Head a butter, dead a body. There. Okay, Ray's gonna ride him.
There.
Oh. Stormtrooper having like a bed. Oh. Alright. I can't get off.
That's the way out.
Oh. So we don't get off. Alright, dude, we need you again. I wonder if he's like gone now because of some weird glitch. Oh, okay, that's a bit gross. You can burp. You can burp. Can we like... Okay, you don't want to do that. All that. So slow, I wish there was a faster way. Dude. Burp, it's just, dude, so slow. That would be amazing, trolling Kylo Ren. I know it's kind of segued, but. Oh my goodness, this is
insane. Yeah, isn't it crazy, but like, with lightsabers, like, green is good, and red is bad, and with blasters, green is bad, and red is good.
We've got to keep moving. Come on, there's a quad jumper over the other side of the spaceport.
Oh. With the knockout blow. What? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm so used to playing Hyrule Warriors and like, yeah, like, guys, I'm so used to playing Hyrule Warriors and like pressing B to attack. And I have noticed as soon as it lags, you know, of studs on screen. And this is I've noticed as soon as it lags, like sometimes, we know a lot of studs on screen. But I think that might just be purely because of the amazing graphics. Like, I've not really took a chance to just absorb the beautifulness of this game. Like, it's so amazing. This whole world just looks beautiful. Ultimate. I don't know what's ultimate. I thought that was Finn. No, that was not Finn. I mean, yeah, Finn. Finn's his name. I keep forgetting the names, don't I? Isn't that bad? I don't know what. I don't get. Why am I just like, okay. They're actually doing, yeah, I haven't just, okay, that's getting a bit nervous. But yeah, I haven't just like took a chance to admire this game. Like, it just looks so beautiful. Yes. Oh my goodness. But yeah, like, it just, it just looks so beautiful. Like, again, like, I haven't just taken a chance to admire this game's graphic. But if we really want to say something about this game, it just, it looks so beautiful. Like, this whole place just looks amazing. Okay. Yeah, like, again, this whole like, the graphics in this game just look so incredible. Okay.
You've got to get through this hall.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
Wait. Is there a way to like, okay, no, but I was just saying that it was getting a little bit long. But yeah, like, this this whole game in general just looks absolutely beautiful. Like, but yeah, like, again, this whole game in general, it's like, it just looks absolutely beautiful. Like, again, I have not just taken a chance with my own skin. But yeah, okay.
There's a vent up here, but it's blocked. I'm gonna need a hand.
Okay. Can you climb? No. Can I, like, oh, I see. I see what you're trying to do. Okay.
I don't get this. No. Okay. You can. Oh. Rain needs to be there. Okay. Let's go and activate this switch spinner. Or if I even use this. Yeah, let's go. Here. And, yeah.
Put your back into it! Oh, that sounded smashy.
I love how he's like, I love how he's like, that sounded smashy.
Yes.
Yeah.
Whoa.
They're destroying everything. There they are.
There they are. Okay. We're kind of destroying everything though, aren't we? Okay. It lost it somehow. Okay.
It's alright. The jumper's just through here.
Okay. Let's go in here.
Cover us! We're putting up shields!
Oh my goodness, that cool Gatling blaster again. Shot blaster.
We're dropping off more stormtroopers.
I want to play as Rey. Because Rey is really cool. So, can we like sit here and camp and like regain some health? Okay. Oh no! They're not. Get out of here. I want to get the gold.
There's a ship coming into land!
It's got a blaster turret.
Can we just get all these guys?
Here come more of them.
So I really do want that gold medal. Oh no.
We've got more ships heading for us.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Okay, I'm just gonna camp here.
They're on another run!
Can you gain health? Okay. That's not fair. Okay.
I will rain down destruction on you.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, what's that? I think they shot something off those storage cases.
Please. And the video might be getting a bit long, but I don't want to jinx it and have it be like 2 minutes long. No idea, that's such an exaggeration. But yeah, I don't want to jinx it and have it be like a really short video. Yeah, it seems like whenever I say it's going to be a certain length, I like jinx it and it's like the exact opposite. Like I remember like in a Ni No Kuni video. I said it was going to be really short, but it was actually really long. And then I said it was really long, and then really short, and etc. Alright, so we need to get TIE fighters. We need to get this thing, whatever that thing is. Where are the TIE fighters? Oh, there. There. Okay. Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here! Yeah!
Run!
What about that ship on our right?
That
one's garbage!
Oh my goodness. Absolutely intense. Okay. Oh my gosh! Oh dear! Oh dear, what has happened to them? Okay.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
Okay, let's go here. I look like am I actually using the force? I think that might be what's going on there.
What's that?
They're used to find the electronic scrap buried in the sand, which is what we need to get that time.
Okay, what is this? Can do nothing. Good job. Can do nothing. Like, it can do nothing. What? It's moving. It can do nothing. Lego sand. Oh. Wait. Oh!
Yes, that should do the job.
Wait. Oh, I like to look at that thing. Whatever it is. That did not. Well, did it? Okay. I sound like LeBert just now. Because it's not one of these things. I don't know what happened on the last one. I was getting worried there. But yeah, I don't know what happened on the last one. Okay, maybe I simply just didn't do enough? No, I don't know. Okay. Wait. Now do I build that one? I don't know. Alright. What does it do now? He's not so hard to get in it. I kind of just want to get to the next chapter. Okay. Guess that is cool again. Whoa, we just like... Oh my gosh. Bringing out the big guns! The big guns! The Destiny guns. I probably shouldn't say that because... I've never played Destiny, by the way. I don't want to play Destiny. I hate Destiny. Get out of here. Yes! Stop it! Okay. Oh my goodness.
Yes.
Kinda just wanna get on with this.
Over here.
Over here. Okay. Yay! Okay. Have we done it?
You ever fly this thing?
No! This ship hasn't flown in years!
I can do this.
Okay, obviously, I can do this. car.
Stay low! It confuses our tracking!
What's going on? Wait, I think I know what we're gonna have to do now. This still... Okay. Guys. We're in this level. We lost in clear... Okay, guys. I know I probably shouldn't do this, but... Yeah, this video has been going on for, like, a pretty long time. And, yeah. We should end it here. And, yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you later. Bye! See you later!